I've seen the blood and dirt on their faces. I've seen young boys turned into soldiers. I've seen men ripped apart by bullets. I can't forget these things I've seen. And so I ask myself, how much more can one man take? How much more can one man take? We'll be right back.